Hello, Questocrats. Hello, Drakwe fans. Hello, YouTube. This is Candy Breakfast, and the mid-May treasure maps are available now. Finish the beginner and move on to the advanced. As you can see, I already cleared that out, but I do have a small tip for anybody looking for barrels to smash instead of just hoping you find them. As you're going through single player or multiplayer dungeons, I recommend you go to the food door, the advanced food door, the second one. I'll have it show up on screen, but after every battle, you will encounter a barrel to smash, and each of these mid-May treasure maps, and I think most of the other ones too, have been 3 barrels for the objective. So you just go through there, as provided that you have 2 food keys, and smash those barrels. If you were having trouble or just going through a lot of dungeons looking for these barrels, this makes it a lot easier. Anybody who's played this for a while might already know that, but if not, hope it helps. I believe the Dragon Quest V Part 2 content's going to drop this evening, so I'm looking forward to that. Everybody, stay happy, stay healthy, and I'll see you in the next one.
We'll be right back.